Seven reasons why you should love the ocean. The ocean is everybody's home. The ocean is full of life. Nearly 230,000 marine species have been discovered worldwide, from microscopic algae to gigantic blue whales. But scientists estimate that many more are still to be discovered. All these species form complex ecosystems that work together to keep us and many other creatures healthy. Ecosystems with lots of plants and animals are better able to cope with disturbances such as climate change. But we are slowly destroying them and destroying our own health at the same time. Around 80% of marine litter originates on land. It becomes entangled or consumed by marine animals, preventing them from feeding and ultimately killing them. Chemical pollution affects the health of marine organisms too, reducing their ability to reproduce or fight diseases. Industrial fishing has caused 90% of large fish to disappear. When a predator disappears, species that are lower down the food chain usually start to multiply out of control, creating destructive changes to the whole ecosystem. If we continue at this rate, there will soon be no more fish, mammals, birds or turtles in the ocean. Species are part of a gigantic puzzle. Every single piece counts. A healthy ocean is essential to treat our children to the stunning gift of sighting marine creatures in the wild. How is your health connected to the ocean? Learn more at teamupwithsophie.eu.